Coming up, I'll show you how we're making your enterprise mobility and security experience more productive with a unified admin experience in the Azure portal. I'll give you a quick tour of how this helps you apply protections to corporate data at the user, device and application, and file level, and how you can build your own custom management console that travels with you. With Enterprise Mobility and Security, or EMS for short, we're set out to build a cloud-based management solution that supports the advantages of mobility and anywhere access to information for your organization, while making it easy for you to apply the right controls to protect your corporate data. A key milestone for us along this journey has been to unify the EMS admin experience in the Azure portal. Azure Active Directory, Microsoft Intune, and Azure Information Protection, major components of EMS, are now all in one place. This makes it easier to manage cross-product workflows and to use the different services within EMS together to control access to your corporate resources and to make sure that your data remains protected after it's been accessed. Azure Active Directory is where I do the identity and access management. As you can see here, I've got access to all of my enterprise apps. I can select the users that I want to have access via my Azure Active Directory groups. Here, I can add group of users that make sense within O365 boundaries, such as my legal department, and assign them the rights to the application. I also have the ability to configure single sign-on and self-service provisioning. If I move back to my custom dashboard, because cloud logins are coming from Azure Active Directory, I can see all of that information in one place, and I can monitor it. We can see the devices that I'm managing with Microsoft Intune, and I can see those devices that have maybe fallen out of compliance. And I can quickly take actions with those devices. For example, I can remove all of the company data. And I can also quickly take action when I see things aren't quite right with application deployments. In this case, I can see that for the iOS platform, for Outlook, I have a couple of users that have unprotected applications. I'm going to switch back to my custom dashboard. So conditional access brings together aspects of user, device and application, and compliance into one place. For example, here I can say that only users coming from a trusted application, in this case Outlook Mobile, can access my Exchange services. Beyond apps, I can also ensure that the files that I'm using are protected no matter where they go through Azure Information Protection, through classification and labeling. Here you can see I have a policy that allows me to apply specific labels through the Office apps to documents that my users are working on. And it can be scoped down to specific groups of users inside of my organization. Now, as I've been navigating around the portal, you'll notice that most of my management activities have been anchored around this custom dashboard. One of the great things about the Azure portal is that I have the ability to build my own dashboard of information. Let me show you how I did that. I'm just going to go into the Azure Active Directory blade. And here I can see my Azure AD Connect status. I'm just going to select it and say pin to dashboard. Now, every time I go into my dashboard, we'll see my Azure AD Connect status. And in this case, you can see that actually there's a problem there that I might want to go and investigate. One of the cool things about making everybody mobile is that I want to make myself as an admin mobile as well. So now I can take this dashboard with me on any device. We're going to switch across to my iPad and take a look at how it appears. I'm just going to go into Safari, and I've already typed in the address portal.azure.com into the address bar and signed in with my credentials. Here you can see that I have that exact same view as I had on my PC, including that new Azure AD Connect tile that I just pinned. And if I go into one of the blades, for example, Azure AD, you'll see that it all renders beautifully on a mobile device. So that was a quick tour of the unified EMS management experience. Beyond these examples, you can also watch the recent Microsoft Mechanics show that I did with Craig Marl, where we expand on what's possible with Azure AD groups, as well as the new reporting and automation capabilities using the Microsoft Graph API. Try it out for yourself today by logging into the Azure portal. Thank you very much for watching.